questions.
Where's your guy at, Kyle?
He'll be here. Just relax, Trent. Enjoy the party.
Yeah, you worry too much, man. Be more like Sam.
Great party. Squeeze it even.
Nice to meet you.
We're the best in the business, so no need to worry.
All right, Lenny, I get it. But what if this is a setup?
I have a backup plan for that.
So this is your plan for a setup?
Yeah. Well, sort of.
So, you're Kyle. Heard a lot about you.
Yeah, I'm pretty great.
You had a good plan, but not good enough.
Well, maybe it was good enough.
What are you trying to say?
He's saying that you didn't think of everything, you fool.
We'll see about that. But I'm curious. How did you even get this far?
I would tell you, Gage. I really would. But if I told you, I would have to kill you.
Okay. Maybe this will change your mind.
Are you sure about this? Gage is the last person you want to mess with.
I'll make it worth your while. Don't you worry.
Do you have a death wish or something? I'm telling you, this is the last person you want to steal from.
I don't like how this partnership's been going. Listen, I've got eyes and ears everywhere, and it doesn't look good for you.
No, please! Give me another chance! Gage, please. Give me one more chance, please.
You should have thought of that before you went behind my back.
Four guards. A state-of-the-art surveillance system. And that money you're looking for? You won't even be able to find the vault.
Why don't you let me worry about that? I'll get you your cut when the job is done.
You better.
You're paying that guy? Really?
No, let's go. The information is secured. It's go time, boys. We aren't gonna let this man bully the industry anymore.
Man, he throws a great party though.
Yeah. So how much are we getting?
100.
1,000?
Million.
So, 20 million for each of us. That's the biggest payday we've ever had.
Maybe not quite 20 million. For this job, we're gonna need some more help.
You can't be serious, right?
Yeah, how can we trust anybody else?
I had a different life before y'all knew me. I know some people.
Look, it doesn't matter to me who it is. I just want to get paid.
So, who is it?
What's up, Kyle? It's been a minute.
Hey, Big Bill. We're in the process of applying for a job, and we need another guy. You in?
When and where, old friend?
When can you get to town?
I'm about 8 hours out, but I'll be there in 3.
Sounds good.
So what's so great about this guy?
I've worked with him before.
Really?
Yeah. He and I were part of a job back in the day. The Dayton job. He bailed and almost got me killed.
Then why are we adding him to the group? Sounds like he's bad news.
Yeah, I'm with Trent on this one.
I need you guys to trust me.
Okay, so who else are we adding?
What?
Hey, Jay, you busy?
Nah, I'm just robbing a place real quick.
We're playing for our job, any other guy. You in?
Yeah, I'm in need of some money.
I need you here in 2 hours.
I may be a little late.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Why's he got a ski mask in the photo?
Bet he accidentally glued it to his face.
Are you serious? First big bill now this idiot?
I don't know if I want to be a part of this job anymore.
I'm gonna need you guys to trust me here.
Okay, you haven't failed us yet.
Look, I'm only doing this for my $14,285,714.29.
So, it's really glued to your face.
I don't really want to talk about it.
I mean, I gotta know.
Everyone shut up and focus.
All right, I'm gonna go wait in my car.
Can we trust you'll stick around this time?
I give you my word.
Okay, so Cal and Trent are occupying the guards, correct?
Yes, so they're gonna occupy at least two of the guards and hopefully just avoid the others.
That's when we come in and take the money.
So, let's get it done.
Well, that won't be happening.
You guys almost in the safe?
Hello? Bill? Are you there?
Yeah, I have your little old group. And I made sure your not-so-little getaway driver won't be returning anytime soon. I have guards on the way. Maybe this will change your mind. I won't ask again. Next time, it'll take your face off.
Okay, I'll tell you. We knew the informant couldn't be trusted by the way he was talking.
Yeah, he just seemed off.
So, we had to prepare for it. We knew that we needed more help, so we contacted Big Bill and Jay. But what you didn't know was that they were actually doing some extra stuff on the side.
That briefcase has a set of masks and clothes that can make our guys look like your guards.
There are two guys that we haven't mentioned yet.
Well, we've already added two idiots. What's two more?
These two are masters of misdirection.
Okay, so where are these guys at?
They've been here the whole time.
Hey, what's going on?
Dang it! Now I have to recalculate. That's $11,111,111.11.
I bet he's right.
Paul and Mike are going to have a crucial role into getting the prize.
Misdirection.
We knew Jay couldn't get away with stealing all the money, but he could get away with taking pictures of all the guards to copy their swagger.
With all these pictures, we were able to make masks and get the same clothes.
So, all we had to do was get two guards away from the house and then replace them.
I need two strong bodyguards to help me! Help! Help!
Thank you.
Two guards wouldn't have been enough to get us in and get us the money. So, we had to let you think that you had won.
Okay, so what do we do now?
I just say we go in guns blazing.
Yeah, and then every cop in the county will be at the house within minutes.
I have an idea.
Nobody wants to hear your idea.
Why not?
Because everyone knows you jumped ship?
I've made mistakes, Lenny.
Well, a warning would have been nice before bailing.
I have my reasons.
Why don't we just let the group in on your little secret?
I don't think that's relevant.
No, let them hear it.
Listen, guys. The real reason why I bailed on the Dayton job, I was young and I didn't understand what loyalty was.
So you're a sellout? You got paid off?
That was a long time ago. I'm not that same guy. I need you guys to trust me.
Well, I don't see anyone else with an idea, so let's hear it.
Whatever.
So we need an inside guy, right?
Well, yeah, that would be preferred.
So we get Paul and Mike inside, and then we allow ourselves to get caught by the guards.
Misdirection.
Does he always do that?
Yeah, he says it a lot.
So wait, we'd be getting caught on purpose?
At first, yeah. But then I'll act like I bailed, and then I'll come back, make a ruckus, and then get all the guards to come outside.
Then Paul and Mike will get the rest of you, while Trent and I occupy Gage.
So how are we gonna do that?
We'll just tell him our plan.
I told you you were dumb.
No, this isn't possible. Hey, I created this crime scene, but you can't take that from me. Hey, listen, we can talk about this.
Get back! Just because I'm some low-level guard, you thought you could cheat me at my cut? Think again.
You got it all wrong.
Oh.
All right. Yep. Here we go. Yep.
Big Bill. He came back.
I told you you could count on me. But I did take the money, though.
You're a dirty sellout!
You're gonna pay for that one, buddy. He's all yours, Kyle. Listen, the difference between you and us is that we don't lose. I don't miss.
So, what are you guys gonna do with your cut?
You know what? I'm gonna buy a race car. I'm gonna race in the Indy 500.
I think I wanna buy some heavy artillery.
You know, I've always wanted my own bakery. Trent's Treats.
I'm going to go back to college and finally get my degree to make my mom proud.
Getting this stupid mask off my face.
An astronaut sounds like a nice little gig.
I'm going to take up gardening. Botany, some may say.
I'm gonna be an author. I'm gonna write about our adventures.
I'm gonna be the next Gage. Create my own crime syndicate.
Have you not learned anything?
I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty.